of friends of mine around that age. I lost one of my friends when he was 16 as well, when he was 16.
I just want to be a hot star, like, make music, do my little thing.
And what are you?
I'm a prisoner.
Dust man cleans the streets early in the morning. Gunshot rings out, bang bang, with no warning. Leaves the child and a wife homeless in mourning. Welcome to England, just your average morning. I know it's not fair, cause the thugs they don't care. Little kids think they're hard, cause they know how to swear. If you take a step back, look at the world that we live in, then you'll know we'll not be forgiven, it's a given. The people want to broaden the cash flow, support the family by any means. This doesn't mean you've got to teach the little kids to carry guns, create larger cash funds, murder people in the thousands. We're not in America, not in the ghetto. People for some reason constantly show stupidity, publicly commit atrocities down the alleyways. Is this what I have to call my good old days? Every day I wake up and pray that today is the day that things will change, but it just stays the same. Whole world's changed and everything's messed up. How long's it taking for everything to fuck up? Criminals destroy the economy in front of me. I silently plead the world will end instantly. Erase all human existence, we're a pestilence to the planet. People need to change before otherworldly entities become enraged, engaged in a one-sided war with humanity. How can you get mad at me for spitting all this sanity when you're the ones who crossed all the boundaries? It's plain to see. Don't understand why the UKU feels like it has something to prove by being uncouth. Always causing trouble in the neighborhoods, these little hoods acting like the gangster. The words of 50 Cent, they're just a wangster. Silly little children playing big men's games, just waiting for the day the world goes up and play. Media proliferates the shit on a daily basis, every day tells us how bad it is. In doing this, creating the newest fad, little kids try to be bad. In honesty, it's pretty fucking sad, emulating on-screen villains in the millions. No one wants to stand up and answer for their actions. Said they haunt the streets like demons. Don't understand what happened to the youth of today, when even their best friends, they're happy to slay. Drug habits, wannabes, mess up the countryside. Watch the country decline, straight into hell we all slide. It's not a fun ride when on the backs of others that we die, but to this homeland we are constantly tied. Civilizations collapsing all around us. What's the point of living when there's no one that we can trust? Mourning mothers cry for the lost children, but they're not children when they learn how to fight. Welcome to England, to the land of the night. Whole world's changed and everything's messed up. How long's it taken for everything to fuck up? Criminals destroy the economy in front of me. I silently plead the world will end instantly. Erase all human existence, we're a pestilence to the planet. People need to change before otherworldly entities become enraged, engaged in a one-sided war with humanity. How can you get mad at me for spitting all this sanity when you're the ones who crossed all the boundaries? It's plain to see.